No, he can care less how big the defender is.
Okay. He's not a guard.
That's about guard. That's what I'm trying to tell you.
Any point guard's a guard.
Westbrook at one end with the block, and Durant finishes it off at the other end.
Doesn't that usually happen the other way? The big man blocks it, the little guy gets it. Now the little guy blocks it, swats it off, and you see another little guy finishing it.